Welcome, I'm Dr. Adam Freed, one of the presenters in this online professional learning exchange. The online exchange is broken into courses with several narrators presenting the aspects of the materials and resources you might select. In this video, I will describe the layout of material designed for your use and engagement. The first course entitled Setting the Scene presents an overview of the Connected Action Roadmap and sets the foundation for effective professional learning communities as they are implemented in the CAR framework. After this, we expect that the users will move through the conversations in course 2 and 3 in order. These conversations are the core of the CAR framework and will focus your PLC on improving student outcomes through a viable, standard-based curriculum. You may access any resource in any order, as well as come back to the materials and travel at your own pace. However, following the path described in the next two courses will allow PLCs to work more effectively. In course 2, Planning What Students Should Learn, you will find the conversations on unpacking the standards, organizing curriculum units, developing and using essential questions, and creating summative assessments aligned with standards. In course 3, Designing Instruction and Understanding Student Progress, you'll find conversations on pre-assessments as guides to instruction, designing the learning experience, analyzing and using formative assessment data, and analyzing and using summative assessment data. Beyond this, other courses will provide support materials and resources to deepen your understanding of the elements of the CAR framework. These courses include Planning for All Learners, Climate and Culture, Tools for Leaders, Tools for School Improvement, and an area for samples and examples. As you work through the material in this exchange, you'll be asked to engage in reflection and conversation with members of your PLC. Begin with materials and activities in the first course to learn more about the CAR framework and how to establish and develop effective PLCs. Everything in this online learning exchange fosters collaboration and is meant to provide educators with tools to achieve the goals of improved schools and student learning. That journey begins now.